Happy Sabbath, Calhoun Church family. I'd like to introduce you to my young